time when she was younger, and I used to go to like mums and daughters netball. So yeah, she was. The challenge. No, I'm quite boring actually. Some people have like really specific rituals or routines and things. I don't really have to myself. I just like to let everyone to sleep. She's so enthusiastic, passionate, she does so much work behind the scenes as well. Like, her video skills are just amazing, and yeah, she's really wanting to get the best out of us, so it's great to be able to work. I'm a student, I'm studying speech therapy, so a lot of my time is either playing netball or the podcast. They said that's me. As I said before, my mum's a big inspiration to me, but sporting wise, I love like Andy Murray and Jessica Ansell. Joker is either Rachel Dunn, I would say, she's always got a joke episode, or George Fisher and Lucy Movies, but they're just silly.